I need your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle, and your money for a new PC. Sorry, that's something I always wanted to do, and I thought now it's a really good moment to do it. When I was 12 years old, I had this movie. You know what movie this is, right? If you don't know, you're dead to me. I had this very old recording device, not even the CDs, before the CDs. So I had this movie recorded and I was watching it on the TV like almost every day when I was 12 years old. And that part, the beginning, was one of my favorite parts of the movie. Now on a very serious note, guys, I'm gonna have to say something really, really sad. It's time to get really serious right now. I'm really sad and really sorry to say, but I won't be able to record videos anymore. My channel is actually gonna get banned next week. Like yesterday, I received a message from YouTube and they said my channel will be getting deleted and I will be getting IP banned from YouTube, so I will never be able to create another channel or make any video or upload any video to YouTube anymore. They said my videos are very toxic. They said when I upload my gameplays, I am a very toxic Dota 2 player. I always rage at my teammates, always flame them, insult them. And not only me, but everyone, they said the Dota 2 community in general is like very, very toxic. And they don't want it to be part of YouTube. So almost every Dota 2 channel will get deleted in a week or so. And they are starting first from the smaller channels. So my channel will be getting deleted very soon. And then the rest of the bigger Dota 2 channels. It's a very toxic community, guys. And they don't want it on YouTube. Sorry. It's really unfortunate how we just reached the goal and I'm gonna have a new PC very soon, but I'm not gonna be able to record and upload videos anymore. You believed that, didn't you? You believed me. I'm just joking, man. I'm just joking, of course. Yeah, the goal was reached. New PC. I hope soon. I actually cannot wait. Thank you so much for all your support, guys. In 3-4 days, you guys did it. You reached that goal. I mentioned in the first video when I started the donation goal that I would be super happy and it would be super helpful if just half of the money was reached, you know, in 10 days. But you guys just wrecked my donation button. My donation button is now dead. It doesn't work anymore because you destroyed it with your amazing support. So thank you to everyone. Huge thank you to everyone who donated. I was thinking about mentioning everyone's name in this video, saying every donator's name, but I really don't want to make anyone feel uncomfortable in any way. So I'm just gonna say a big thank you. Donations between two and the highest one, $300. You guys are amazing with your support. I will be buying the new parts. I hope they deliver them anytime soon. I think the one that will take the most, the hard drive, I think it was, it will take like a week or so, but I can't wait. I really hope they deliver every part as fast as possible and I can build the new PC and 60 FPS videos incoming and more Dota in much better quality at the end of this month. Also, the new graphic cards, the GTX 1070s and 1080s. I will see what I'm gonna get. You guys, with your amazing support, thank you again. Thank you very much for showing your support when I needed it the most. Really, really appreciate it. This is something that you never forget. I'm telling you, this is something I will never forget in my life. Just like the second monitor when I needed the second screen and I opened a donation goal for $100 and in one day people wrecked it, and now the new PC in 4 days you guys destroyed it and you made it. So thank you again, and I'm very excited for new videos in 60 FPS. I will play Dota and Overwatch without lagging, and I will be making more videos. There will be days where I will be uploading two videos, one Dota video and one Overwatch video. So, yeah. Thank you, and I will see you in the next one. Take care.